In other news tonight, the Food Bank for Central and Northeast Missouri has a new facility. Check it out. This new facility is in the Lincoln Square Shops on Baltimore, right next to Jimmy John's in Kirksville. The food bank has been there for a few weeks now, and today began filling bags as they kicked off their first buddy pack in the new building.
We're moving forward. Well, we have 885 buddy packs to pack today. And then we'll distribute them next week to 6 school districts in 4 counties. And Kirksville, to get this facility is, you know, just beyond my wildest imagination. It creates a lot of awareness. It gives us an opportunity to educate people in the community about what the food bank is about.
The volunteers today were from the Optimist Club. Susan is hoping their new building will get the community more involved in helping those in need.